But tell me a bit about Bula Quo.
It's like an action comedy. It's kind of like a throwback to one of those Beatles films, you know, like Help. It's obviously starring Status Quo instead of the Beatles, though. And hopefully people will find it really entertaining.
Were you a Status fan before?
Obs, total Status fan before. And it's weird, though. When you start listening to the music, you go, actually, I know everything. I know all of these songs. I love them all. It's not embarrassing. You should be proud of it. But initially, I was shocked with myself. My character is, she doesn't know who Status Quo are. When we're at the start of the movie, she knows she's got a job with this rock band and she's expecting like some hot young guys to come through at the airport, and she's holding the Status Quo thing, and then they arrive, and obviously they're really hot, but they're not that young. So just for that reason, she is slightly disappointed.
Tell me about shooting in Fiji. What was that like?
It was amazing. It seemed to be really hot every day that I shot, and then just like really crap every time I had a day off. It would just downpour and go grey. So I think I have really bad luck. But it was amazing. The people were really nice, and basically every Fijian in the country was in the movie because we need a lot of extras. So they did a screening thereafter, and every 5 seconds everyone just screamed, so no one watched any of the film. But I think they enjoyed the fact that they could see themselves. That was good.
And apart from this film, what are you up to? I mean, you've worked with Keith Lemon before. There's rumoured to be a new movie.
I'm Rosie and Keith have split, so I'm kind of done with Keith at the moment. I've just finished another movie called Amaric Marantoni. I think some of the guys are here.
Yeah, we spoke to them earlier. They were so excited to see you in action in this one.
Oh, God. Yes.
Tell me a bit about that film.
So it's a very different character. That's kind of like a coming-of-age comedy drama, and I play kind of like a London girl in that, and I have a relationship with one of the main guys in the film. It's great, and we've just finished shooting, so it's kind of all fresh. We're all still best friends. Give it a month, we don't even know.
Brilliant. Thank you so much, Laura, for speaking to us. Enjoy your evening.